Hello guys, welcome back to a new video. Today we're going to be playing some Rensselaer County. I've not played this for a long time, but we're going to be playing it anyways. I really hope you guys enjoy the content I make. We'll be releasing some more videos on this channel, but today we're going to be playing Rensselaer County, as I said. And we're going to go see what we can get into, as there's a few new things in the game. Alright, let's get into it. First, I'm going to buy a car. Because I'm the leader of the car. I originally had a GTR back in the original, so that's fine. We have any new Maxi vehicles? Yes, we do. Oh yeah, this game's basically real. That's the thing. What's going on? Turn down my sirens. I don't have any sirens during the time that I'm awake. It's currently 3:36 a.m. in game. We are gonna go see what we can get into though. See if we can just drive around into money. There's a new map. We're gonna turn on our engine because we're gonna leave this area any minutes. So this is gonna be showing you guys what the map's about, like what's in it for you guys to look at, what roleplay, what's open, etc. etc. So, obviously, when I first bought the cars, my school, and you guys were this highway just went very small, and the dealership that's going on. This is just an event, but I'm only seeing a few things. It's changed. I'm gonna roleplay a little as well because it comes around. Although I want my video to get good points inside of that. Let's go left here. Shopping center. You've heard about that center here. This is my first time. It's with Joey. It's a shop. It's a shop. It's a Mexican restaurant. So we have the fresh harvest meat right here. So we got the body cash in there. Let's go straight. Actually, no, we'll go right. Actually, yeah, we'll go left. What is that? You know, like a paint shop or something. Then we got some stuff on the left. Let's see what this house is over here. Just got very full. Good brakes, very good e-brake. So we got the front entrance. Can we go? No, I can't. So we got the front entrance here. Got where we can talk to people. Here we have the phone area. We can't go in there. I don't really want to change team at the moment. But yeah, very, very nice police station. Got a back entrance. You know what? We'll do it. We'll change team really quick to the police. So we got two teams. That's cool. So let's just go up here and into the police station. So to shut off. So yeah, we got a entrance. It's still not letting me through. I wonder if I'm on the wrong team. That might be it. I'm on the wrong team, maybe. Do I have to click that? Thank you. We got that you have to click things now. That's pretty cool. I actually don't mind that, actually. So we got 3D things called armory and cells. So we got, starting off with cones, we got only 10. So we got a door for like janitor or something. Or the inside. Very low poly. We got the classroom. There are 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 28 chairs in a briefing room. A very basic briefing room. I don't think you can draw on this one, can you? No, you can't. Go back out here, we got an office, very big, cool office, very gaming style office. I do like it a lot though, the modern interior. You got an interview room, you've got a room that doesn't go anywhere, or a janitor's office. You got the armory, you got SWAT, AGPD, you got the New York State Police, you got cadet. So for role-playing stuff, you got interrogation, I already get this wrong, inseration, so interrogate, the jail cells. So you got garage, which we'll get there in a minute. Very good cells, we can lock these so nobody can get out. I really hope I can not just put myself in the stuff. So yeah, you got the garage. You've got the main garage door, you drive out of, very... I'm having a stroke. Wow, very unique. The garage. Well, I don't even want to explain what that just happened to me. We won't talk about that. No guns yet, which are... surprising. I mean, it's a PvE game, so I guess it's fair. You got the main garage, which I think you just walk through or something. Something like that. Yeah, you did. Lock it out. I guess you have to go through the door. How do you get in? There's like a door hatch key. No? The beamer here, but yeah, you got your cars, you got your main doors, so you got a keypad. That's cool. I thought you could just hit that. That's really, really cool for that door to be like making those sounds to. Oh wow, okay. Let's go out again. We can do custom robots, but I thought we did. I just ejected myself in my own car. Yeah, so we got a purple, like bluish. We are going to be getting the other four jobs. Do this one. Tears Restoration. Bacterial Dorsion. Check for the Weapon Plaza. Oh, we've got Morphin's on the main chamber. Authorization. Station water. The house. We're gonna go off to this dude. I'm not gonna hear my V10. You're such a fuckwit, mate. Such a fucking wanker. Such a fuckwit. Don't fight me, boy. Oh yeah, so let's go left here. And don't think we have much more to review. So, very modern, very unique, very chill, very irrespectful people. Very irresponsible people as well for that kind of name, but I won't talk about that. I'm red really goes nowhere, honestly. I think I'm gonna go left. Thank you.